Hello there, and welcome. Where today I'm going to introduce you to the style of John Lee Hooker, or as I like to call him, Mr. Groove. I'm not going to play anything by John Lee Hooker, I'm just going to show you how you get the kind of feel that it gets. So I'm in standard tune, or thereabouts. Strings are really wrecked. It's the kind of thing we're gonna do. Simple thing like that, except of course it's not simple because John Lee had a great feel on the guitar. So let's just take a look in. Let's see if I get this right today. No, I'm chatting shit here. Never got that right. Back off, boy. Okay. So we're going to take an A chord, which is the long A like that. And as all we're interested in getting the sound on here is the open A string and that E note and that A note together. We just play it within that chord like that. Now, good thing to watch at this point is the way I dampen that chord as I pick with this hand. Quite important to do a little movement like that. I'm not fretting the notes because you'd hear that. I'm just so it's just stroking into it like that. And let's check the other hand out, which is where it's going to happen. Let's get that to go in if we can. So what you've got now is this thumb, and then thumb and finger. This is it with no feel on it at all. Now see, as I pluck, watch this hand. As I pluck, it's a bit like a blues harp player when he cups the harp and moves his hand out like that. That's what we're aiming for. Now, if you take a look at this hand, like I've said in my other lessons, imagine you've got an elastic band around your wrist attached to the guitar. It's pulling your hand in like that on the strings. And you're going to force your hand out by using these fingers to push on the guitar and just arching your hand like that, and as you pull it out it snaps back, because remember there's an imaginary elastic band. I know this sounds like a load of bollocks, but I'm just trying to impart the way I do it. Well, let's go for that. See that? Try it in a straightforward time, which would be you count one. Yeah, sorry, you don't count there, that's space, so you go one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Four ones slightly longer. Now we're going going to move in with this. So we're just sliding into the 5th fret using your 3rd finger on the E string. 3rd fret on the A string. 5th fret on the A string. So you get this. Actually use these two like this, but I personally think it's groovier just with the thumb and finger. That's the first part to be practicing. In the second part, I'm gonna put an extra beat on there and turn it into total coolness in the style of John Lee. And that's just to get you practiced on it. See you for part 2.